Hey guys, I'm back. I'm sorry about the wait, but like I said, from the expo in Atlanta, I had got these pattern papers, pack of 8, and it's 12 by 12, $4, and if you can see, pretty blues, greens, purples, cream. It is so pretty. Of course, it's not double-sided, but it's very pretty all the same. Same with this pack. I love these flowers on here. Okay, sorry about that. That's my daughter. But anyway, here's the haul that I got from Hobby Lobby. I didn't get much there because, you know, we're supposed to be on vacation. You know, people was bugging me that, you know, mommy, we could do this another time. So, here's some things that I got. The little things I picked up. And, these are glitter pom-poms. So I hope you can see it. And I was going to use them. I didn't quite know I was going to use them for, but you know, for 50 cents, I was like, okay, I'm going to figure out something. So that's that. And I have these design beads. Will make good charms for your mini scrapbook, for my mini scrapbook. So, and I love these. And also, if you're a jewelry maker, this would be good to, you know, up on a necklace. You know, if you put a clasp up here, you know, and thread it through, it would be good. Oh, and these beads are from Bead Design Company. And the pom-poms from the same company as the feathers. And I love these. and it's red, black, and white. Of course, you know, if anybody know, you know, red, black, and white, okay, it's Twilight series. And, you know, you got Breaking Dawn is coming out. And so, what better way to celebrate with a mini album and a couple of friends, you know, pre-movie party, what have you. And I got the rubber stamps. These is also from Hobby Lobby. It's the Paper Studio. These are Flourishes. I really, really, really love these stamps. And you can see better. I want these. And I think I already have this stamp. It's a mini. But this is a good size too. And then you have this same different ones for same company.